Hi children, we are going to learn science class. First lesson, food and digestion. We already discussed Nana, food and digestion. Today we are going to learn nutrients in food, types of the nutrients in food. First one, carbohydrates. You know already answered. Carbohydrates. Carbohydrates give us energy to work. Give us energy to work. Okay, carbohydrates are give us energy to work. And people who do more physical more work, we can eat the carbohydrates. Carbohydrates are the two types. You know, carbohydrates are the two types. What are they? Sugar and starch. Okay. And carbohydrates are rice, wheat, potato. These are the contents of the potato. These are the contents of the starch. Already we discussed yesterday carbohydrates. Carbohydrates give us energy to work, and these are the very physical work to more carbohydrates. And sugar and starch are the two types. Sugar and starch. Okay, these two types of carbohydrates are rice, wheat, potato. These are the contents of the starch. Next, second type, fat. Okay, na? Fat gives us more energy. Then starch and sugar. Okay children, fat gives us more energy than starch and sugar. Carbohydrates gives us work, energy to work. Fats gives us more than carbohydrates. Okay, fats gives us more than energy, carbohydrates than starch and sugar. Fat contents. What is the fat contents? Already yesterday I said. Say. Fat contents. Cheese. Butter. Fat contents. Butter. Oil, nuts. These are the contents of the fat. Cheese, butter, oil, nuts. Fat gives us our body warm. Fat keeps us our body warm. Chala vediga unchutundi mana body. Warm. Okay? Fat gives us our body warm. And fats, extra fats stored our body for future to use. Okay, Nana? Fat contains cheese, butter, oil, nuts. Fats give more energy than starch and sugar. Fat keeps us our body warm. Okay? Extra fat stored in our body for future to use. Okay? We must not have too much of fat. We must not have too much of what? These fats and carbohydrates called as energy giving food. Food. Food that rich are carbohydrates. Carbohydrates and carbohydrates and fat. And fat are called energy giving food. Energy giving food. Okay, Nana? I repeat you. Food that rich are carbohydrates and fat are called energy giving food. Carbohydrates ni fats ni manam em anistam nana energy giving food. Next, proteins. Next one, proteins. Carbohydrates, fat, proteins, vitamins and minerals. These are the nutrition food. Next, proteins. Proteins are help us to grow. Proteins are help us to grow. It is very important to small kids. Okay, proteins are the very healthy. It helps us to our very growing kids. It helps us to growing kids and small children. Okay. Next, protein contains egg. Protein contains egg, milk, fish, meat, peas, cheese. These are the proteins of the contents. Pulses, these are the protein contents. Egg, milk, fish, meat, peas, cheese, pulses. These are the contents of the protein. Okay, now proteins how to help Nana? Helps us to grow. Okay, and we can eat regularly. We can eat regularly vitamins food. Sorry, proteins food. Like at a daily you can eat one egg and one glass of milk. Okay, early morning we can eat egg and milk. Or lunch breakfast we can take every day again one glass of milk. Okay, it is a protein. Next, vitamins and minerals. Vitamins help us to fight for diseases. Help us to fight for diseases. Fight to diseases like fever, malaria fevers, flu. Fight for diseases. Okay, Nana? Next, vitamins, minerals. Next, minerals. Minerals help to our formation of bones, teeth, formation of bones, teeth and blood. Okay, vitamins and minerals. Vitamins are help us to fight diseases and minerals are the help to formation of bones, teeth and blood. These vitamins and minerals contains Examples of vitamins and minerals, fresh fruits, fresh
fruits,
vegetables,
fruits,
vegetables,
meat,
fish,
liver,
and milk. These are the contents of the vitamins and minerals. Okay, Nana? And minerals, examples, calcium, potassium, iodine, sodium. These are the examples of minerals. Okay, na? These vitamins and minerals are called as protective food. Protective food. Okay, na? Examples of minerals: fresh fruits, vegetables, meat and fish, liver and milk. Minerals are help formation to bones, teeth and blood. And this contains calcium, potassium, iodine, sodium. It is a examples of minerals. Vitamins and minerals are called as protective food. Carbohydrates and fats are called as energy giving food. Proteins are called as bodybuilding food. Vitamins and minerals are called as protective food. Okay, now tomorrow we discuss roughage and balanced diet and water. Okay, now thank you.